Finals at the Olympic Stadium. The athletes get six attempts to gain the maximum distance measured from the takeoff line to the mark in the sand that is closest to the line. The winning jump was performed by American Brittany Reese in the second round. Reese, competing in her second Olympics, jumped 7.12 meters. To achieve the maximum distance possible, every aspect of the jump must be perfect, the run-up and the takeoff from the board. Russia's Elena Sokolova impressed the crowd with the second best jump, reaching 7.07 meters. In the second to last round, the United States' Janae Deloach leaped onto the podium. Her bronze medal winning jump moved her into third by only 1/100th of a meter. The two-time world champion Brittany Reese was fifth in Beijing. In London, the American wins gold in the long jump final, while Elena Sokolova of Russia earns the silver and Janae Deloach from the United States.